In this video, we're going to show you how to use OBS by going over display capture, setting up scenes, starting a recording, and we will also touch on audio and other settings. Use our clickable sections below to skip to different sections of the tutorial. OBS is available on both Windows and Mac. For this tutorial, we'll be using the application on Windows, but they are almost identical on both operating systems. If this is your first time using OBS, your screen capture area should be black, which means that you need to set up a source. To do this, on the bottom, select the plus sign and choose what source you want to use. Display capture will capture anything that is showing up on your display. Video capture device will show your webcam or a connected video capture device. And window capture only captures what is currently in the window, like a video game or a web browser. For this example, we will choose display capture, which is one of the most common choices. This is used to record your screen and save it as a file for editing later. Choose display capture, and you will have an option to label the source. Before you confirm, make sure you choose make source visible, and then click OK. If you have multiple monitors, click display and choose what monitor you're going to record. After you choose it, make sure to mark if you want your cursor to be captured by clicking on capture cursor and then OK. You can also crop your recording area to your desire by adjusting the scale by dragging the corners. Another source example is game capture, which will only record the game screen of your choice. Head over to sources again and click the plus button, then game capture. Click make source visible and then OK. After this, choose what mode you would like, and then OK. Next to sources, you will see scenes. This is where you can create different combinations of sources that you can transition to during a live stream. For example, you can have one scene be a game capture and a video capture device. This is your basic video game streaming look. Then you can have another scene that is just a video capture device, which can show your webcam full screen for when you're not playing and you're interacting with your chat. The audio mixer window shows the current audio inputs into OBS. Mac users need to install a third-party app that allows OBS to capture the desktop audio. Check out the link in the description below for more information on using OBS with a Mac. If you want to change any audio settings, go to the audio mixer. Click settings on the audio track you want to adjust, then click properties. Here, you can adjust the source of the audio. Next to it in controls, you can choose to start streaming if you're about to play a game, or click start recording if you want to record your screen. While you're recording your screen, it will say stop recording to end your screen recording. In settings, you will find options for things like streaming service and server settings. In output, you can change video bitrate to 3000 or 3500 as it will present your stream in the best quality possible. In recording, you can choose where your files are going to be saved, the recording quality, the recording format, and the encoder. In settings, we also have audio, but leaving it as it is a good idea. On video, we're going to be able to change the base resolution to the size of your display. An output resolution of 1920 by 1080 is preferred. You're now ready to record with OBS.